And welcome back to Project Cars 2 Career Mode. We are still in Tier 6 Formula Rookie Race 3. The first two races were already completed. The second race was quite interesting because it was in the wet. It was quite a strong rain. Puddles, so it was a lot of fun. See those two emails, great job out there. We're analyzing the data tomorrow, but from what I saw, you nailed some. Okay, that's fine. I love that they're telling me about this qualifying performance, and that is true. My last two races, but the two qualifying sessions were really bad. I was starting 9th and 10th. Seems like AI is super quick in those qualifications, and there is not much I can do where, well, I would have to spend way more time training, and that's or practicing. I guess it depends, right? If you're US or UK. And I don't really want to do it for such a short race as they are just 8 laps long. Let's see what's next on our plate. It's Dubai Autodrome Club. That will be our third race out of four in the Asia Formula Rookie Championship. We're keeping the practice of half an hour. I need to. Okay, I won't be lying. I did a few laps with this car on this track just to memorize the, or maybe not memorize, but learn a car to track setup. I did maybe 7 to 9 laps, no more. Qualifying 15 minutes, full 8 laps. Race, career settings, we're doing 100 opponents level as we did on the previous races in kart and the Formula Rookie. Opponent aggression percent, always let them be aggressive, and we all restart, you know. And maybe needed for different reason. AI is sometimes unpredictable. Sometimes there are stupid mistakes which you don't want to ruin your career. I don't have to win. I'm not keeping those restarts because I want to win every race. I want to win the championship. Yes, have to win every single race. As long as I have enough points to be the first one in the championship and I can get the accolade for that, I'm more than happy. Do that. Okay, let's start that session. I have to say I really enjoy that Formula Rookie. They're quite funny, no spoilers, no aero. They rely on mechanical grip, but they fun to drive. I'm using the same tuning setup I used before. The only thing I did, I reduced the tire pressure significantly for all four wheels. It's really hard to get this tire up to the good working temperature. I probably will go even. Oh, what have I changed? Yeah, that's something I don't want to change. I want to change. Well, just in case, I'm going to reload. I have not noticed what I changed. So, rookie race. Edit setup, reduce it even more. I think the lowest is 50. I don't want to go that low. Well, it doesn't matter, I guess. I go to 58, and we will do the same for the right rear. I even go lower here. I think it's harder to keep the temperature of the tire from what I saw for this few laps I did. Let's save it and let's do some practice session. 28 minutes left. Start.
Go, go, go.
Pit limiter engaged. Let me start my dashboard on the second monitor so I know what's going on with the car. They are already in the flying laps. Okay. I have just noticed that I was practicing in the wrong version of the track. So I'm completely new to this layout, and this is going to be interesting because I have no idea what to expect. Okay, it's shorter version. But don't get me wrong, I know Dubai quite well from different games. But knowing a track or its different layouts, and knowing car track combination, those are two different things. Luckily this variant is not much different to the one I was practicing on, so I think this is club, and I was practicing on national, if I remember correctly the name. The temperatures of my tires are getting up to speed much quicker than the previous two races I've done. But that AI is just driving away like crazy. It's a very short variant. I'm only burning 0.6 liter per lap. I'm expecting to see a few corners when I'll be much quicker than they are, and a few where they will just smash me. 1 minute, 10 seconds, and a little bit more for the last two laps. I'm not sure what they are doing in this variant. But I'm expecting to be slower than them in practice and in qualifying, based on my experience from the first two races of this championship season. So it will be all about the race in the end of the day. Higher temperature is perfect on all four. As the first time I see this in that car, brakes have a good working temperature in the front, but as usual they really cold at the back, and there is nothing I can do about it because because there is no brake setup to adjust for this car. Another 1:09, this time 0.3, so my fastest lap so far. I can see them in my mirrors. I guess the good thing is they're not catching up with me. I still have 4.4 liters of fuel. I'm going to use it all. Another 1 minute 9 seconds 0.3. A good consistency so far. Let's see if I can keep up with him. 1:08.9. My fastest lap so far. Still, I don't know how I compare to the 100% AI. I locked the wheels. Okay, so we know that it actually catches you quite quickly here. I don't think I had four wheels out of the truck, and even though that my lap was invalidated, and the next one will be of course too. left front tire is overheating. 112, 113 liters. I may actually reduce, increase the pressure in left front. All the others are looking really good. The engine is overheating like crazy. 123 degrees, the oil temperature, and 118 degrees, the water temperature is boiling.
Box down, we'll be ready for you when you get here.
Okay, I won't be changing anything. 1.8. The gap is definitely lower in comparison to the previous two races. Let's adjust a few things in that car. So, first of all, pressure. I'm going to rise it by 0.1 bars, maybe a bit more. This tire is definitely overheating. We have a lot of... The first turn is a really quick right-hander, so that tire is getting smashed there. And then the last turn is quite quick. Well, it's second gear turn, but it's a downhill turn, so again that left front tire is getting smashed there, so that should lower its temperature a little bit. I'm going to keep the rest as it is. What can I do about the engine temperature? Where is it? Here it is, radiator opening, 100%. Engine brake, what's the maximum? 9, 8, what's the 1, 2, and 5. I'll put it in 4 in the race. Oh no, let's keep it in 5. It's a short race. Let's see if the radiator opening does any difference. We can have less fuel for this race. I don't know, this thing has an ABS. That's interesting. I have a factory help setup, so whatever there is in the real life for these cars is in the game. I'm not going to change it, I don't think I have to. 0.6 average. I don't know, I'm not sure how many laps there is. Time to keep it at 8. Okay, let's try to improve this time, and let's see if we can reduce this oil and water temperature. target is a very low 1 minute 8 seconds. No idea they can do it. Slow, 1 minute 9. Okay, the tire's temperatures are up to working good temperature. The brakes are still a bit cold. Wow, this guy is slow here. I guess he's on his outlap. Great, and I have to race on practice. At least I had insight, so it wasn't too hard to get rid of him. But I messed up here. Locked my wheels again. I wish those races were a bit longer than just 8 laps. Feels like I'm spending more time practicing than actually racing. I guess that will change in higher tiers, so Formula 3 or Formula 2 or IndyCar. Does this game have Formula 1? Not really sure. Haven't checked it yet. Definitely not a big fan of open wheel, but that Formula Rookie is actually quite a lot of fun to race. I really didn't expect it when I was starting this open wheel career. Still 1 minute 9. Temperatures. Oil and water temperatures still way too high. Luckily we only have this 8 laps to do, so I'm not going to cook this car. still 1 minute 9. A very low one, 1:09.070. Another very low 1:09. That's my consistency. 1:09. I think I'm using a lot of time this first turn. I think AI is driving it much, much quicker than I do. Well, not much, much quicker, but... Well, it is much, much quicker. They gain almost a second, just... one turn. That's much, much quicker, right? Another 1:09. And of course 1:09. So the left front is over-repeated again. 114 degrees. Okay, I'm stuck at 1:09. Nothing's going to change it.
Hit request confirmed. Box now, box now.
Let's go to the box and compare the times of particular sectors. We'll get a better picture of where I'm losing the most to the AI. Maybe there are sectors where I'm quicker than AI. Okay, back to the pit box. I'm losing 0.6. In the first sector. It's less than I thought. It has to be that first turn. I'm not the quickest, but also I'm not the slowest in the sector 2. It's actually, looking at what they achieved, it's not too bad. Sector 3. Game. I'm quite slow here. This is really interesting. It's 2 seconds till the end of the session. We're moving to qualification. Okay, let's do it. I'll be last. I'll be last. Oh, whoa, no, I'm not taking it. Completely forgot about this. Well, I think I clicked it. I have to be very careful with this. This is engaged. What is going on? Pit limiter engaged. Okay, here we go. There was some old message. Looks like when I click it while I'm still in pit stop, it doesn't work for some reason. Let's warm up those tires, those brakes, and let's smash it with the 12th position on the grid. Well, at least the race will be more interesting, trying to overtake as many of them as I can.
Get ready to push hard.
confer the time of 1:09.8. That was 1:09 exactly.
Pit request confirmed. Pit anytime.
block the one behind me. Drive a bit faster in that section. If only I knew. That was interesting. Something I wasn't aware of. Still 12, even though I improved my time. 7, so they did a second quicker, more or less. A second quicker than the practice. I guess I could lower AI difficulty just for the qualification, but what's the point? If I'm going to keep them 100% at the race, I want to keep them the same in the qualification. It's quite strange though, because from my experience in this particular series, they are really quick in the qualifier. There's nothing I can do. With just a half an hour testing practice, I have to learn the car and truck combination. But then they quite manageable in the race itself, so I don't know why it's like that. I'm going to skip this session, there's no point of, I won't be trying to improve, so there's no point waiting. We have a race to do. How many laps are in this race? I don't know. Continue to race. Hellas. 8 laps. Okay. 8 laps. Of course it's Dubai. It's hot like hell. 42 degrees ambient, 63 degrees track. We will be overheating that engine. Tires should be fine for the 8 laps. Well, the engine will last as well, but it will degrade from 100%. On the practice, it was going down to like 96 or something percent. So it got damaged just because of the high temp. Let's start. Let's see what we can do. P12. There's no one behind. Looks like I had quite a good launch. I won't be waiting for them. Thank you for the big gap you left for me. And that's the race. They're super fast in practice. They're crazy fast in qualifying session. then in the race, I just jumped from P12 to P3. I would be more than happy to finish like that. I guess it would be hard. The least I can do is to defend as well as I can. It's getting into my slipstream. I won't be leaving him a gap there, or maybe I will. Well, but I have an insight to the next one. But the flag was dead. Force feedback is working really hard that chicane, and in the first long right-hander. I'm too far to get the slipstream. I don't think I'll be able to catch them. Happy with the second lap, it was below 1:09. It's almost as good as my qualification lap.
Second sector, that's the best time so far. That's your fastest lap in the race so far.
1:08.7. Okay. Are they fighting with each other, which means it slows them down? So there is theoretical chance improving the P3 position. Though as I said, I'll be more than happy with P3.
Personal best, great job. 1:08.7.
I deprived the guy behind me of a slipstream. Really fast in the first turn. Oh, there was a mistake here. From the I'm a second guy. Question is it going to be enough to get a slipstream and attack him? I'm not sure. Maybe too far away. So looking at my speed, 180, almost 190 now, think I was getting a bit of slipstream from him.
Great first sector, that's your best so far.
Yeah, that was thanks to the slipstream for sure. I don't see any other reason. That front is well overheated. Well, I'm not giving him a slipstream here.
Good lap, that's your fastest lap so far today.
1.8.2.
May need to start defending from the guy behind. Not too far back, might make a move.
The left front is not keeping me that well. That's what I was talking about. P3 is gone, there's no chance I'm going to get back there.
Great final sector, your best so far.
Surprising, to be honest.
This is the final lap, final lap. Keep reeling them in and you can take third place. Keep on it until the flag.
Try to attack here, maybe a bit risky. I like risky. E3. Whoa! I have to defend. P3, okay. Still podium, that's good. Oh, that's my teammate. Are you in a hurry? It's a cooldown lap. Cooldown, guys. That AI is racing. Even on the cooldown lap. Where's mine? Is this mine? I'm not even sure. No, that's not mine. Where's mine? How do I know which one is mine? Okay, so mine was the last one. I guess I forgot about this. That was funny. Third. 17.9, the best lap. 17.5.3. 3.69. Wow. Okay. So, even though I did the best, my personal best, it was still a bad lap. But the guy in the first had the worst personal best, or at least best lap. Good. We got 24 points. Team got 44. Couldn't ask for more. I am first in the championship. 2 wins, 3 podiums. 84 points. The team is well in the first place. 30 points advantage. Good. Good, very good. Okay, I don't know how to, I'm not 100% sure how to pronounce it. Fana Park Club? I need to check that actually. Okay, they will tell me there was horrible qualifier. We are the have oh, maybe not. Cool. Oh, that's qualifying, of course. They didn't say anything about the race. Pricks. Okay, I should do some practice first, I guess. Just to learn this track. What's with? Club, okay. Okay, this one looks like that. Outer loop. That's the shortest. Okay. Nine o'clock, real time, current date. Let's do some testing on this truck. New Zealand. I'm pretty sure I drove on it, probably in Project Cars 1 if it was there. Don't remember it at all. So, it's a left-hander, isn't it? So the right tires will be doing more work, I guess. So let's reduce the pressure back to what I think will be a good pressure to temperature ratio. Let's save this. Okay, and let's do some testing.
Go, go, go!
Okay, this time it's engaged, so it worked straight away. Oh, I remember it now, of course. I was way too slow. Thank you. Those are some cool turns. I was too fast. I'm way too slow in the last corner. I need to find a good entry speed for this corner. I was too fast last time, actually I was too slow now. I missed the apex. Not sure if it's good or bad, probably bad at that stage. Oh, I missed the breaking point. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, that wasn't too bad for the last corner. the apex. Right front tire is the only one keeping a good temp at the moment. The other three are still cold. And the pressure is also so low. Front brakes are good. The rear brakes are cold. One minute, or six seconds, point one, point two. It's 186, so it's closer to two. Much better at first turn. Okay, I like that one. Feels like a faster lap, we'll see. 1 minute, 5 seconds, 0.943. Okay. A few laps, 1 minute and six laps of practice. Let's move to championship. For the last race of the season. May let the wheel to cool down a little bit. And in the meantime, I'll check how to pronounce the name of the truck. If I can find anything about it. Looks like people ask that question, so I'm not the first one. Pana, that's what he said. Ropana, that's what it sounded like. Ropana, from the driver here who was talking about the race truck. Okay, let's jump on. We are on 30 minutes practice as usual, 15 minutes qualifying session, 10 laps this time. It's a shorter track, so I guess that's the reason. We're still at 100-100, and we allow restarts. We didn't need that in the last race, which is good. I needed it in the previous race. I was surprised by a puddle of water. No, actually, it was my own mistake in one of the turns, I remember now. Well, it does happen, right? I wouldn't normally restart, but put me at the end of the field with just two laps to go. So I didn't really want to be the last one. I didn't want to repeat the championship in case I would lose them all, so yeah. Okay, so what do we have here? I want to see what the AI will be doing. It's a cold track, 5 degrees Celsius ambient, and a 9 degree track. Wow. What time is it? Early morning? Winter or what? Really cold. I will reduce the tire pressure to the minimum. Let's do a few laps on that cold track just to see how it goes. Those tires are super cold. 29, 34 at front and 27, 29 at the back. Oh, do we have to avoid that yellow line here at the pit exit? That's what the AI is doing.
Thank you.
I'm not getting any temperature in those tires. They are cold like a stone. I know. I'm betting that the AI is not affected by these temperatures at all. And what I mean by that is by the low temperatures on the truck. They're probably running happily on the green tires. Seen that a lot in Project Cars 1. Not even the right front got any close to the good working temperature. It's a 57 at the moment. Let's check the times on the dashboard. I'm doing really bad times. I had 15.9 during my test, now I'm doing 1.8. AI is doing 16.8. Whoa. 1.7.7. The temperatures are still way too low.
Hit request confirmed. Hit any time.
The pit entry has to be somewhere at the turn. Yeah, it's right here. Where's my pit stop? Ah, it's the last one again, isn't it? Okay, I'm 6 now. 1.7, 1.7.2, 1.6.7. Hopefully when the temperatures are rising, or if they rise, I may get better times. I don't think the temperature will affect AI, so they probably will stay somewhere around the times. Okay, I'll wait for this time to run out. Let's skip to the end. Not much going to change. I just moved to 7th and let's try qualifier.
Steady on the outlap.
Temps are better. 12 degree ambient and 18 degrees track. So they doubled from 6 and 9. That wall was closing fast. My teammate, I'll let him go. Not looking good so far. Actually, looking very bad. Breaking so late here. My tires are still cold, even though the temperatures of ambient and trucks are higher. I'm running at some crazy values of 40 degrees. Oh, 53 on the right front tire. Which is not really helping. Even the brake temperatures are low. Racing them in the qualifying session. This track is so short. It's so easy to be so close to another driver. That's something we're seeing in Formula 1 in almost every qualifying session this year. Looks like I will be around 1 minute 7 seconds. 5, 6, 7, 7.3. That's probably last place. Just check on the dashboard, they're doing 1 minute 5 seconds 25, the best one. On a private practice I did 1 minute 5 seconds 0.9. But I guess private session has the perfect temperatures. And I didn't have to worry about warming up those tires, while here they cannot warm them up. They're staying below 60 degrees. They should be at least 70 if you consider good. Oh, messed up here horribly. That was really bad. 17.4, that's my best so far. No, 16.8 was my best. Great. What will be the time? 167, that would be my best time. But I'll be last anyway. There's no chance I can do such a good time with such a cold tires. 60, 54, 64. And the only one which I was able to warm up to some good working temperature was the right front, 75 degrees. Okay, let's finish this. Skip to the end. And we'll try to do the race in a moment. Now, the only thing I can change, I was running quite cold. Oh, is it raining? No, it's just foggy. That's the thing I can change. It's cold again, 5-9. That will be a horrible race. That may be the first time where I may, I'm not saying I will do, change the difficulty below 200, something like 95. We'll see how it goes. We'll keep the radiator a bit closed. It's really cold. I don't think we have to worry about the temperatures. Let's keep it at 50%. Short race anyway, 8 laps. No, 10 laps this time. Okay, let's do it. Wow, that's really foggy. Barely see anything. Those cars don't have lights. Okay, okay, here we go. To A. That was stupid. That's why I allow myself restarts. Let's try again. Second gear. That's why the start was so slow. That's okay. Let's see how it goes.
Stay focused now. Keep pushing hard on this opening lap and we'll take that place back.
Racing in such a conditions in real life. I know it looks cool, but those cars do not have lights. I don't think that type of race would be allowed in real life, especially 2021. Okay. Three times charm, right? That's what they're saying. Three times charm.
One minute, 6 seconds, 0.7.
I can see something now. The conditions are getting much better. Close. It will ask me to slow down.
Let him pass in the final sector. Keep pushing.
There's a chance for a win. If you won't mess it up.
Fantastic, great win. You nailed it today. Brilliant driving.
Perfect. Starting from last to the first in just 10 laps. Where was my teammate? He was fourth, that's good. The team got 52 again. The championship won. And the same with the Constructor Championship. Four podiums, three wins. A few points because of that, but still, championship done. And that's the accolade. So the Euro Championship will be next. Parks, Red Bull Ring, after drawing San Monza, Donington Park, Circuit de Barcelona, and Algarve. Well, I won't be doing it today. Fail. Was well deserved, definitely. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time.